Fortissimo l'applauso per questo gioiello of MSC, signore e signori. MSC, preziosa!
Li vedo entrambi. Va bene ragazzi?
La nuova nave è molto bella, è grossa, e è molto elegante e ha anche un buon rapporto qualità-prezzo.
I've never been inside yet, but I will be at the opening day and so I will take a look inside. For sure what people say is that it's very well done and it's very elegant, so Italian style for sure.
Sua Eminenza,
la sua... O Dio che guidi la tua chiesa fra le tempeste del mondo, fa che quanti saliranno a bordo di questa nave godano.
È un'altra nave MSC meravigliosa. Non vi preoccupate, non andrà via senza salutarci. Abbiamo preparato una bellissima... E un abbraccio a Ale, a Franz e a Katia.
Signore e signori, amici, colleghi, buonasera e grazie per essere qui a salutare con noi MSC Preziosa.
Unica, we are the masters of the MSC. Signore e signori, accompagnata dalla comandante della MSC, Loren!
Ora salutiamo Preziosa, augurando prosperità e serenità.
Go! Perfetto! MSC Preziosa!
Well, that's a ship that is it is considered the most beautiful ship in Europe, and we are a big hotel, 333 meters long, 38 meters large, and its height 69 meters. So we have different occasion for each kind of passenger, for the children, for the teenager, for the young, for the people, aged people. Each one can choose his moment on board of our ship and be happy. Instead of that, that are ship that they have their comfort class. As you can realize, we don't have any noise on board of our ship. We have a special stabilizer and Rolls-Royce stabilizer that allow the ship to don't move, so they don't feel the movement of the ship. And we are also an eco ship. That is very, very important. We received six pearls from the Bureau Veritas, and we respect the environmental. So we don't throw any things. We have really in is a policy of our company. If you want to respect, we say the guest, you must respect the sea.
Mi hai chiamato? No, no, dimmi, dimmi.
Oh, a little bit of emotion. It's our brand new ship. I was in San Jose since the beginning. It means I'm on the ship already for 2 months. So it's really nice because I was looking like a baby growing up. So everything that that is inside the ship, I mean, before it was nothing. So it's emotional to be here and to see now all the operations going on since I was, as I told you before, I was on the ship when nothing was on it.
Facilities and entertainment activities. The people it's great, and the food, you have a wide variety of restaurants, bars, and things to do. So I think it's the best option for cruises and for holidays to anyone.
What are you planning to do now?
Now I'm going to the Captain's Cocktail. Would you like to come with me?
Yes.
Jour de navigation jusqu'à Barcelone et après beaucoup de vous, ils partiront à Marseille. Je suis sûr, très content de cette première croisière du bateau. Ma faire une croisière, faire un voyage, ce n'est pas très stars sur des shadows, des stars de l'homme, the moon in the middle of the horizon, a sea without.
Cloud of steam, which came from the factories, so their business died, slaves died.
Thank you. I was 62 years in the leadership. I started working when I was 60 years. Now I have 48 years. I was 62 years in the leadership for this company 25 years. And we have a very, very good group in the business. I have 275 persons in the business. I have 9 kitchens and they're all professionals. Professional group. Difficulty for inauguration, I think only 1 million new and the staff before training for cook the new menu. And good quality cook in the kitchen.
tourists, forests, what export, what sea, what sand, maybe things. We must.
ma niente, dico ma niente, che siamo io, cioè i video che lavorano qua e i fotografi di niente.
Thank you. have made some excavation.
Do you recommend?
Well, I think you should try 4D cinema at F1 Simulator. That both are great here. Yeah. Hi! Hi!
D'emergenza per tutti gli ospiti durante
眺めはすごいいいんですね。